Got the water and the high pressure. This is the optional freshwater rinse, so we just hook it up here. I don't use it for every crop. I'm still figuring out, but this is where maybe potentially a sanitizer, a Dosatron, could get plumbed in. This is the last thing that hits the system. But so this is just putting water pressure. That's those nozzles up there, three on the top and three on the bottom. That's just whatever pressure you're putting off the hose. First thing is, we'll prime the circulation pump, which is this line here. Back over here. That's the rinse, then you can run the high pressure separately too.